I got a degree 100 Buccaneer Paragon on stream, and boy was it crazy. This thing was an absolute monster that shredded the mid 100s like it was nothing. But let's be honest, even a level 1 Buccaneer Paragon will do that. So what exactly was different about this behemoth? To start, the cannons and planes all had the same amount of projectiles as level 1 Paragon, but the attack speed and damage seemed a lot higher. We couldn't test exactly how much better it was due to the lag of co-op, but it was pretty obvious. Another standout was that the cooldown on the ability was much lower. Now you can still only use it twice per level, no matter the degree of the Paragon, but when I timed it, the cooldown on the degree 100 buck was 1.1 seconds faster than the degree 1 buck, and the lag was working against it, meaning the difference is even larger. On top of this, I tested outside the stream, and it seems like the passive pull cooldown decreases with levels as well. Now this makes sense, but the extra damage from the planes made it impossible to get the exact numbers. After this, we tested if we could buff the Paragon with external towers, and we found that the Energizer sub and carrier flagship Buccaneer had no impact on the Paragon or its abilities, but the Homeland Defense's active ability increased the Paragon's planes attack speed by +100%. Now the planes aren't the strongest part of the Paragon, but that is still a ton of extra damage. Finally, we confirmed the Paragon applies a second trait Empire buff to the bottom path bucks, so each of the first 20 merchantmen get double the bonus. Meaning if you have 20 merchantmen, a Buccaneer Paragon, and a trait Empire, each merchantman will be making $1,020 per round, which is a ton, but if you are already rocking a Paragon, then this money probably won't move the needle much for you. All in all, the Buccaneer Paragon scales very well with levels, as just about everything gets stronger. But if you want to join me for a stream where we play Bloons, test a bunch of stuff like this, and play other games, you can find me at twitch.tv/smackdaddyjosh.